Morning, people. How's it going this morning? Jerry was today, but I don't care. You know, those dogs weren't barking until I started this. Today I'm going to do some blade sharpening and show you the differences in the blades I have. I don't have my gear blades off my mower yet, but just getting down into the weeds, so I'll do it at a different time. I'm not sure why I use the... Whenever I sharpen blades, I like to put gloves on, so I don't get burned. And I also wear safety glasses. It's a must. I don't care what anybody says. Okay, here. You guys can kind of tell these are low loose. I use them in springtime. Yes, I know they need to sharpen. That's what I'm going to do next. Show you guys how to sharpen them. Oh. These are high loose. And also a low loose. I didn't find a couple of my older gear blades here. I only got two of them though. But I will show you how to sharpen. I sharpen those too. I want to apologize right now for the video. I'm using a different way to video it. My good phone took crap on me yesterday, so we're going to try it with this Kindle thing here. We'll see how it works. Sharpen that one. You can see how bent it is. You guys can tell that it's pretty bent. You can tell they don't go together. See, so I'm not really going to sharpen that one. I just want to kind of show you a little bit on that. In fact, I'm going to go sharpen anyways. I'll show you guys how I sharpen them. Six on this side. explain to you guys what I use the different kind of blades for. The lowest I usually use in springtime. Those ones I usually use springtime. Lowest. The highest I use probably about January. Or not January, but like midsummer. And then midlifts, I don't have any on here, I gotta get some more of those. Midlifts I use probably about right before I do my high lifts, so I do low, mids, and highs, and then gator blades in the fall. Anyway, that's a little bit what I do. Just want to show you guys that. I want to show you guys this too. Another thing I do is when I get mulch rock and stuff like that, I usually put them in a zip tie. Like that, keep them together. Just kind of easy to grab.